Valencia took an early lead in their trip to Mendizorroza. Skipper Dani Parejo expertly lifting a free kick up and over the Alaves wall and past Fernando Pacheco. So Losche into the lead, but it lasted for just 7 minutes. Mukhtar Diakabi failing to clear. Maripan's shot ricocheting off Borja Baston's knee and into the back of the net. Valencia created few clear-cut opportunities throughout this one. Santimina on that occasion finding Rodrigo, but he shot wide of the mark. And then in first half injury time, Alaves would turn the game on its head, hitting the crossbar, Neto saving from Baston before Johnny put the ball back over, Victor Laguardia's touch and Tomas Pina put Alaves into the lead from 6 yards out and through the keeper's legs. And they could have made it 3-1 at the start of the second half. Laguardia met the free kick. Neto made the save and the central defender rose but could only shoot wide of the mark. Michy Batshuayi was brought on as a substitute, but he scuffed his shot with only the keeper to beat. Valencia played this game with three central defenders in a change of formation by coach Marcelino. But it didn't help the team going forward. And it was Alaves that ran out winners. 2-1 to the home side in Mendizorroza, the final score.